I feel like I stopped it early. And I sort of said, next time. Let's just fucking use some fucking... No, not that gun. No, not that. Yep, yeah, let's use this. Damn it. Damn it. Fuck you. Damn, he fucked me up. Way more than he rightfully should have. I choked. Let's go with fucking chainsaw again, I guess. Okay, I'm assuming it's pretty much the same thing this way. Okay, it's less this way. Does this make me able to walk on this? No. I'm fucking confused as shit. I really have no idea what the purpose of that was. An Allen key. Berserker and off with that. I'm saying it right here, right now. Berserk is the most useless shit ever. Probably get rid of the guys I can shoot first. I have a chain gun, so there's no reason to use a pistol. That works for me. It'll leave one of them to be punched to death. I can take this ammo. More ammo or something. Okay. What's that? Oh, damn it. I forgot I have a fucking chainsaw. Why am I using any of this? Where's this chainsaw at? Okay. One more scroll upwards. And I'll have a fucking chainsaw, which is way more useful than wasting all my ammo. Yeah. Except when you get caught on a fucking ledge. Because you think you're gonna make it inside of this room. But you're not. Don't push me too far. Fucker will attack me. Oh fuck, I'm dying. Fuck! I saved it, right? Please tell me I saved it. I saved it. I totally saved it. It's here. Did I? Is this it? Seems different. I don't think it is. It's gotta be the same shit. Yeah. Wait. Yes! Fuck you, bitch. Yeah, you ain't attacking shit. That's how it's done. You motherfucker! I'm the greatest! That's how you use a fucking chainsaw. Fuck these people up! You don't stand a chance. There's nothing over there, so there's no reason to go. Oh, that's what happens. You push the freaking floor down for some reason. Okay. Well, I guess I'll do it for whatever reason, and then... And then I go over there. Without a bio suit, for some reason. Hit this, and go back. Okay, I got way more health this time. Oop. Okay, maybe not the best idea. I'll take it though. Oh, that's where they are. This is going fucking awesome right now. Okay, I don't know why there's another chainsaw. I guess it's for when you inevitably die. And you haven't saved it like me. Because I'm awesome. And I thought to save it. I'm 99. That was a secret. Confused what to do. This worked out, kind of. I took a ton of ammo. I made a ton of damage. That sucked ass, honestly. Probably not worth it. That was not a good one. Light inflication. Not sure why that's helpful. I don't see any dark. I guess there's dark in here, but. Go back to it. Where'd it go? Mega armor. Does that give you 200 no matter what? It must. I think it does. Let me go use some. Not a complete waste. This is where shit went down. Right here. This fucker pops out. Maybe because I didn't kill every one of these ones. No, I'm not fighting you yet because this douche is gonna attack me. Nope, no. No, not gonna happen. You guys are sticking together, eh? Wait, right here. I don't think they can both get through. Shit. Oh, shit. He's attacking me. He fucking hits me, even with the chainsaw. Damn it. Where's the health? I don't have any. Do I? Oh, fuck. That was... terrible. Jeez, I can't believe I fucked that up. So this game's like crazy hard, yet ridiculously easy at the same time. Because you could apparently save it as often as you like. 5 saves. But... but yeah, if you don't save it, and you die, you're fucked. It's interesting. Very interesting. I don't know why I keep going this way. I do get ammo, actually. Never mind. There's shells. That's why I'm going. And then you go over here, and this opens up. Whatever. Just fucking do it. Damn it. Whatever. No biggie. Worst things have happened. Damn it. Not too bad. I can't believe I didn't take damage there. If I had any confidence in my weapon switching, I would switch to chainsaw. But I just can't. Ah, I took a bite. Whatever. Whatever, 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 whatever. Doesn't matter. I'm the boss. I'm the greatest. He will fall innate. So that's what that did. which was useless as hell this time. This wasn't worth it, right? This is the room. I'm getting one rocket. No, fuck that room. Or is it this room? Oh, is it this room? This room's nice. Oh. Damn. And what I do, I went right back out there. It's not gonna matter because I might kill him, but. Okay. So that's there, that's there. That's that. There's nothing here, there's nothing here. I'm at 11 minutes again. There's nothing up here for me. Except. Shooting a bunch. Should have used my chainsaw. Shit. Walked right into that. Hmm. Well, I don't have the key. I found the exit a little bit early. I have a feeling some really bad shit's gonna happen. Damn it. Really? Really? These things are not dying. So I can grab. Okay. Definitely grab this. Armor's not necessary yet. Rockets are. This guy came in. Hmm. Health. Chainsaw. Wow, he attacked me. Despite I was chainsawing. Another invisibility. Here's the key. There's light amplification for whatever reason. There's nothing else that I can see. That does nothing. One of those is the fucking exit. I'm gonna say fucking ammo right now. Damn it! I fucking stood there too! I was like, I can't believe I jumped in the way of it, and then I just stood in the way of it. Okay, I'm gonna grab the armor. Just because. Should I exit? There was a fucking backpack somewhere, wasn't there? This is the exit. I feel like there's a backpack. This is where they came from. There's no secrets. It's not down there. Oh, fuck. Oh, no fucking way! Damn it! Oh, I closed on my fucking head and I'm 15 minutes into the fucking shit. Fucking. Damn it.